If you have a Mac computer, there are three ways that you can extract or export audio from video. Here I have three of the same clip of cicadas making noise in the summer, which I love. Let's say I want to extract only the sound from the video. The first way to do it is to double click on the video and open it in QuickTime Player. It should automatically open in QuickTime, but if it doesn't, right-click on the video and select QuickTime. Then go to File menu and scroll down to Export. Select Audio Only and it will be saved as a .m4a file. Now I can test it out by opening my new file. And it works. I can hear the beautiful sound of cicadas. The second way is even quicker. Right-click on your video file and scroll down to Encode selected video file. Then under Settings, select Audio Only and click Continue. There will be a new audio only file saved in the folder with a .m4a extension. You can open it to double check that it is audio only. And it is. In the first two options, we extracted the entire audio track, but what if you want to cut out or edit some part of the audio before you export it? We're going to do just that under the third method. First, open the file in QuickTime, and then we need to see the frames by going to View and selecting Show Clips or press Command plus E. Once you see the frames, you will be able to go back to View and select Show Audio Tracks before it was grayed out. Once you see the audio tracks, you can trim it by pressing Command plus T or splitting it by pressing Command plus Y. Once you complete your edits, you want to remove the video and just keep the audio. So go to Edit and select Remove Video. We are ready to save the new edited clip now. However, when I click Save, it will save the clip as a video file with my original .mp4 extension. So what you have to do is export it as an audio only under File and Export option. Now let's open it to test it out. And it does work. Thanks so much for watching.